good morning.
LA805,
The Prowl.
Good morning, Lincoln Academy. Please stand for the pledge.
Good morning, Lincoln Academy. Welcome back to LA805. Today is Wednesday, May 8th. I'm Olivia, and here's Jesse with a few announcements.
Good morning, Lincoln Academy. I'm Jesse with a few announcements. Tomorrow, there's a 5th and 6th theater performance at 4, and a 5th and 8th music performance at 6 in the Student Center. On May 14th, there's a theater performance for grades 7 and 8. If your friends are in 8, go support them. Hey, Olivia, do you know what today is?
No, I know.
Today's National Appreciation Week for teachers.
Mm-hmm.
So go say thank you to all your teachers. Now on to Olivia with some words of wisdom.
Good morning, Lincoln Academy. I'm Olivia with some words of wisdom. We all want to feel like we belong. That's what's great about joining a school, club, or participating in a sport. We became a part of a team, a group. Now listen to these words from the 16th century French philosopher Michel de Montaigne. The greatest thing in the world is to know how to belong to oneself. To belong simply means to be connected with. Sometimes we get busy with school, friends, and television. We lose touch with ourselves. We don't have the time to simply sit, be quiet, and get in touch with our thoughts, feelings, and dreams. Today, take a few moments to be with yourself. You might be better company than you realize. With something to think about, this is Olivia. Make it a great day or not. The choice is yours.
This has been LA05. I'm Jesse.
And I'm Olivia.
Stay positive.
And stay kind.
Bye.
Oh my God.